Before the whole lockdown due to coronavirus scare, Tiger Shroff mesmerized one and all with his swift moves in I'm a Disco Dancer 2.0. The actor recently shared a video of him grooving to the tunes of the song at home. Tiger took to his Instagram handle to share a couple of videos of him where he's seen dancing to the tunes of I Am a Disco Dancer 2.0 at home amidst lockdown. Dressed in a black t-shirt and shiny golden pants, Tiger looked dapper as ever. His messy hair and cool shades complement his overall look. Have a look. He is leaving no stone unturned to keep his fans updated and entertained through his social media posts. Meanwhile, on the work front, Tiger was last seen in Baghi 3 along with co-star Shraddha Kapoor. Directed by Ahmed Khan, the movie received mixed response from the audience and critics alike. It also featured Disha Patani in a special song. News Desk.